One of the tallest competitors in WWE history.
The personification of intimidation. The Colossus has arrived.
The following contest is a Fatal 5-Way Extreme Rules match and is for the WWE World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from Lagos, Nigeria, weighing in at 400 pounds, Omos!
Well, he's formerly AJ Styles' personal Colossus, but now he fights for himself.
Yeah, now that Omos can do whatever he wants, he basically puts every superstar in the WWE locker room on notice.
A mean streak a mile high. I don't think there's anybody in WWE who can stop Omos. From the underground of New York City, Damian Priest has arrived.
Calm demeanor, but about to unleash chaos.
From New York, New York, weighing in at 249 pounds, Damian Priest.
Damian Priest has a martial arts background, pure brawling power.
Damian Priest aims to live forever.
He's never scared of a fight, not starting now.
Priest's rise is your demise. Beware the Archer of Infamy.
I guess this means the conspiracy's continuing.
They never stop with this guy.
From Montreal, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 212 pounds, Sami Zayn!
On the big stage, the very obnoxious Sami Zayn.
Sami Zayn is not obnoxious. He's simply misunderstood. Maybe you'll appreciate him in 10 or 20 years.
Well, I understand him now. I understand he's a big jerk.
Oh, that was really brilliant insight, Saxton. You should be calling the pay-per-view. Really, really well deserved.
I am. That's why I'm here.
Sami Zayn set for action here tonight on the big stage. A man who's competed in 29 countries in his career.
And people seem to forget how beloved Sami Zayn was. Now all anybody wants to do is complain about him.
Well, it's because Sami's changed.
Sami hasn't changed. The world around him has.
Kevin Owens is ready for a fight.
From Marieville, Quebec, Canada, weighing in at 266 pounds, Kevin Owens!
My very first night on commentary was Kevin Owens' very first night in NXT. Since then, he has gone on to have a potentially Hall of Fame-worthy career in a relatively short period of time.
Kevin Owens cares about no one but himself. And that's why he's successful.
Oh, no.
Oh, yes. The visionary, the revolutionary, Seth freaking Rollins has arrived.
Well, certainly Seth Rollins has unmatched accolades, a championship resume, but a wardrobe that leaves a lot to be desired.
Saxton, last time you saw that much drip, you called a plumber.
Representing the Shield from Davenport, Iowa, weighing in at 217 pounds, he is the WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Seth Rollins!
Byron, Seth Rollins once had one of the greatest moments in pay-per-view history at WrestleMania when he cashed in the Money in the Bank contract to win the title.
Yeah, just one example that proves Seth Rollins, no stranger to controversy, no stranger to setbacks, and no stranger to remaining in the top tier of WWE superstars.
Energy in this arena is palpable.
These competitors know exactly what's on the line.
There's always one type of match in the WWE that is wilder than wild when things go extreme and the landscape of the WWE changes in unpredictable ways. It's Extreme Rules.
Absolutely, Michael. Rules are out the window in this one. And that means the consequences are huge for every superstar in this match.
That's a thing, Byron. Many superstars have had their career derailed by an Extreme Rules match. But just as many have had their careers knocked into the stratosphere.
It's only a matter of time until we see which is which. Nothing like Extreme Rules.
Boom, kick connects. Thrust right to the floor.
Can't breathe, the man can't fight.
Moves outside, what's the plan here? Oh, double knee face buster.
Oh, he's looking to completely render this leg useless.
Oh,
damage to the hamstrings.
An elbow drop for out of measure. A loss with great awareness.
And placed with a wherewithal, the counter.
There's certainly an element of danger inherent in a no disqualification match, isn't there, Corey?
More than a lot of people realize. It's not just the superstar in the ring you have to worry about. You have to worry about everyone in the locker room that they're aligned with. The odds in this match can swing with or against you so fast.
What a clothesline.
Uh-oh, we know what's next.
answering. Oh, he knew what was coming. Fishing for something beneath the ring.
We got the new champion.
And he has free reign to the outside with no timeouts to worry about. Gets inside the ring.
Kevin Owens with the evasion.
A bad place to be for the challenger.
Yeah, the physical price of the Extreme Rules stipulation is really starting to show now.
Tough position to be caught in here. Oh, man, taking it to the trachea.
Champion.
They both know what's at stake. Neither competitor is going to lose easy here.
Just dished out his most devastating offense. And you got to be worried if he's thinking one more.
Sami Zayn is a bloody mess. The champ has looked glazed over.
There's two. Oh, he kicks out.
I am shaking my head in disbelief.
And you gotta wonder what else Kevin Owens needs to end this.
He's got that glint in his eye, that sadistic look that only comes when ladders enter the equation.
Oh, God!
You can sense it. This crowd is on pins and needles.
The WWE Universe is ready to erupt.
Kevin Owens has been eliminated. Placed into the corner. Looking vulnerable on that top turnbuckle.
This is not good.
Getting tossed. Taking this to the floor. He got the shoulder up in time.
How this match is still going on defies all reasoning.
Heads out, and he has all the time he wants.
He'll slide back in the ring now.
Let's take another look at these guys getting after it.
Here is your winner and new WWE World Heavyweight Champion, Sami
A victory worthy of a new champion.
Honestly, Michael, there is no way I can think to describe this other than absolute goosebumps.